I'll turn up in my headphones real quick. Yeah, I like that. I like that shit. I can bump this out day and night. You know what I'm saying? Yo, turn it up real quick. Yo, I hear that. Turn it up real quick. Yo, wanna hear that beat in my headphones for sure. Yo, 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 yo. I'm on a discovery for a general consensus. It usually derived from the consensual essential. Not even gonna pretend the difference between soy and sensibine, but it will be coy and sensibly. Makes sense in hindsight, somewhat regrettably. As Anna Sandler screams, what do you mean by that? I look totally dope in my beanbag hat. A fact that only comes into fruition if I read like that. I set the tone with a J.D. Darth Vader, Vader novel. A lot of people like to ask how I feel. I just shrug and stutter and wobble. Calling a message from a half empty bottle of bee juice, wax and comb. Homies question me where Monsieur Beetlejuice lives. I just ask if my hamster still needs feeding apple bits to keep fit. If a pineapple is in the present, leaves me wondering if I'll ever, yo, draw the line between lesson in my next lesson or making sense if I'm. If that awful makes sense with real world blessing. Whoa, what a superb sentence. Next one I write when even will ease the tenacious tension. My hero Michelangelo doesn't just, what the fuck? Doesn't just paint, he faints at fame, oh so show. He has been part of the A-team. We got Hannibal, Mad Dog and Mr. T. Yo, making a plan to get fit and photosynthesize like leaves. I just infer that, I just infer that. I-C-6-H-2-0-6, just a nerd for a meme. I derive what I can see, set one more time in my mind. I'm still a mischievous guy, frozen at 16. Just keeping it real for the ladies. Yet my proclivity for promiscuity stands for being lonely, and I'm still waiting for the next stage of puberty to hit. Melancholy, silent, and feminine masochism attracts my attention a little bit. Hiding my embarrassment from the upperclassmen by rendering and biding my time with what? Upperclassmen. A gentleman lowers the tone with his extra chromosome. Like Jill and Jack, paint me like one of them French boys. Come see, come sir, come see, come some quest. Je t'aime pour la boudoir et toi.